strikes first on the road. Chris Gregg's first catch of the year, and it goes for a touchdown. Alex Tejada to put it away now for Arkansas. Brandon Boykin, who had two kick returns for touchdowns a year ago, is the deep man. We'll see if Arkansas tries to keep it away from him. Yep, they're going to kick it deep. Boykin from the 7-yard line. Up to about the 27. So Arkansas picks up a third down, and it goes for a touchdown. Alex Tejada to put it away now for Arkansas. Brandon Boykin, who had two kick returns for touchdowns a year ago, is the deep man. We'll see if Arkansas tries to keep it away from him. Yep, they're going to kick it deep. Boykin from the 7-yard line.
We sing. Hear our songs to you. When we dance, feel us move to you. When we laugh, feel our smiles with you. When we lift our voices louder still, can you hear?
They get Alabama next week, and then a bye. They also go to Auburn and South Carolina, and they play LSU in Little Rock.
Alabama at home.
Yep.
So if they could win this ball game on the road at Georgia and then go home for Alabama, look out.
Arkansas's never won the SEC title, and it's 18 years in the league. Been to four, a 1-4 division.
If they could win this ball game on the road at Georgia and then go home for Alabama, look out.
Arkansas's never won the SEC title, and it's 18 years in the league.
Injured.
Tejada to kick off, 4 seconds left in the half. Georgia's offense again struggling, only 6 points last week at South Carolina. Only seven today. They certainly miss A.J. Green, who remains suspended for today and one more game next week. Munzenmeyer takes the short kickoff.
There, Georgia had a chance to make a couple of plays on interceptions and didn't make the play. And Arkansas had the chance to make a play, and Mallett made it.
Thomas, the return man. But
they didn't even use the two timeouts that they have on the board.
Brandon Boykin is a dangerous return man. Two kickoffs for touchdowns a year ago. And he'll get a shot here from the five. Boykin across the 25. He's still loose. Clock down to 6 seconds.